Hi everyone, today we are going to create a simple and easy step counter for BBC Microbit. It will keep tracking of the steps and showing the number on the screen. And after each 20 steps, it will show a cool flashing heart. Let's start now. I am creating a new project on Microsoft MakeCode. I am going to name it as Step Counter. Straightforward, and click on the green button. Loading will finish just in one moment. And yeah, now we can start programming. In this project, we will use the both on start block and the forever block. So let's keep them all. Other than these two, we are going to use another block that is important in this project. Go into input category, and you can find this block called on shake. We will use this block to know when to increase the count of steps. When a step is made, there will be a shake. And we can track this shake just using this block. Now we will need a variable to store the steps. So let's go to the variables category and create a variable called steps. Click on the OK button, the steps variable now appears. And we need to set the steps to 0 on start. Under the forever block, we will put the show number block. So Microbit can keep showing the number of steps. Put the steps variable into the show number block. And we are done for the forever block. Now it's time to move on to the on shake block. Every time Microbit is shaked, we need to increase the steps variable by 1. So let's use the change variable block and put it under the on shake block. After a quick test on the simulator, this program works. Each time the Microbit is shaked, the number on the screen goes up by 1. How about let's make it more fancy by creating some effects? So here is the idea about having a cool flashing heart effect for every time 20 steps is completed. It is easy to do, just by adding some more blocks onto the program we have so far. We need an if condition from logic category, and some checking on the steps variable. But how can we actually check it? There is greater than, less than, equals. But what we need is to have an effect for every 20 steps, by checking whether steps is a multiple of 20. So well, there is a thing called reminder. And we only need to check if the reminder of steps divide by 20 is 0. If the reminder is 0, it actually means the steps is a multiple of 20. So use this reminder of number divide by number block. Check if the reminder is 0. And put the whole thing into the if condition. And that should be it. This condition will return true when the steps is a multiple of 20. Like when the steps is 20, 40, 60, or 80. The next thing we are going to do is the cool flashing heart effect. We are going to use the blocks from basic category and put them under the if condition. The blocks will first clear screen, wait a while, show icon of heart, wait a while, and clear screen again. It will flash the icon of heart on the Microbit board screen. And how about let's test this program out. The whole program should look just like what we are showing in the video. And the simulator already started running. The steps will be increased every time Microbit is shaked. And I am going to time-lapse the increment until nearly 20. And as you can see, the step count is almost 20. Now it reaches 20, Microbit is flashing the heart icon. Pretty cool. That's it, we finished making this step counter. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe.